My name is Joel Libava, and I'm the Franchise King. Today, I want to talk about a franchise opportunity, actually a group of franchise opportunities that have the potential to be really lucrative. These can be real big money makers if you're the right type of person. Before I share what it is, please, if you're on YouTube, click the subscribe button so you can be notified whenever I publish a new video like this one. I'm trying to do one a week. Having said that, let's begin with a franchise segment where you have the potential to make really good money. And the investment is not really high. It's kind of on the medium side in the investment category, all right? This is a franchise opportunity that solves a need, that solves a problem. When someone needs this service, all right, it's not optional. They need it, all right? Here's an example. Let's say you're a homeowner and your water heater blows. I mean blows, where it's like a full tank of water and it goes everywhere. The water's everywhere. Your carpeting's ruined. Your paneling, the lower side of the basement, paneling is ruined. Black mold is waiting to grow where this happened, all right? So what's the first thing you do when that happens? Well, you get a mop and you invite your family members and neighbors to help you, hopefully, and you start cleaning it up. The second thing you do is the important thing. You call your insurance company. You're not looking around for companies that do these type of water damage cleanups, all right? You call your insurance company. So as a franchisee, you are rarely getting a call from the end user, from the customer, from the client that needs something done like this, all right? What if, God forbid, part of your house burns down? Who's gonna take care of it? Who's gonna take care of all that smoke damage? Companies in this segment of franchising do it. So I wanna share another thing. You need to be really good at business development. I wanna say it, here we go. You have to be good at sales. If you have a really good network in your local community, if you are comfortable with business development, going out and shaking hands, creating relationships with insurance agents, insurance companies, fire departments, police departments, attorneys who handle estates, maybe there's been some damage. If you are comfortable creating those relationships, because they're referral relationships, if you have a book of business of 20 or 30 solid referral people, you may be able to have quite the lucrative business. This is a service that takes care of something that is a big problem and people can't wait. Imagine if you own a business. What if you own a hardware store and your hardware store floods? All right. What if there's water coming in from the street, a fire hydrant blew or something? All right. Who are you going to call? You are going to call your insurance agent and a company is going to go out and into your store and just handle it. All right. So I gave you enough information, I think, for you to at least consider looking at franchises that do water cleanup, that help with smoke damage, disaster restoration. There are some big companies out there. Just use your favorite search engine and do a search for franchises that do water cleanups or disasters or restorations, all right? And you will find some opportunities that may end up being really lucrative for you, all right? So think about it. I'm the Franchise King, Joel Libava. I hope you liked that information. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions about franchising, let me know, joel@thefranchiseking.com, and make sure you check out my website, thefranchiseking.com. Thanks for watching.